start. Stop. 9-4. But he came over from that pickup truck. He got himself right here behind this car. You see all the traffic up ahead. He's still less than one. He's pushing over 70 or just at 70 miles an hour right here. Broke down vehicle right there. Let's check this. Start, stop, 106. Check it on this next shadow line coming up. Start, stop, 7-8. Back to 3/4. You can see you're posted at 55 miles an hour. Traffic slowed down because you're coming up to the split here. He is still very close. These are some hazards that drivers need to recognize. You know, car had come on over there. Needs to leave more room. Let cars get in and around. Let them get out of the way. We don't know if we're going to go north or south, so what we're going to do is fall back and we're going to get in the lane to the right. See if he's going to move on over. There he goes down south, going south. Some speed management needs to come into play. You need to stay closer to the speed limit. Move over to the left. Staying closer to the speed limit is going to prevent some of these situations, mostly all of them. We're going to move over to the left one more time. Miles over the posted speed limit is a disqualifying offense. You can lose your license. You get two of those in 3 years. You're going to lose your license for 30 days. Right now we're just about 17 over according to our device here, and this is pretty accurate within 1 mile an hour. So we've got some traffic up ahead there. You can see there, there's an SUV, and you can see some of the other traffic. You can also notice following distance right here. Now, all he has to do is let off that pedal a little bit and pace. And you got a camper up there as well. Here's your post, it's going to be 65. There aren't too many, and you can see he's starting to close up the following distance. This is a bad, bad habit to get into. Start, stop, 9-0 already. And he had plenty of room and he is still squeezing in on this motorist. Motor's going to get out of the way. Now you've got the camper. Start, stop, 137. That camper, you can see, start, stop, it's kind of swerving. I don't know if you caught that or not. That would definitely be a heads up for me to make sure I don't get close enough. You never know. Start, stop, 107. Checking on the shadow line coming up. You know, he's swerving a little bit. Start, stop. That's 6-3. That is just not a safe situation to be in. Start, stop. 7-9. So we saw him on the, there was a red pickup he had moved over when he got the camera going. He was on top of that car, ran up his following distance on another motorist that had gotten out of the way, and then he just ran up on this one. You can see that thing is just swerving the way it is. Start, stop. That's 4-6. Start, stop. 5-0. This driver is about half a second at 78 miles an hour. He's not allowing this left lane. But we are prepared to give him the left lane if he needs it. Pushing this motor is at 71, 72 miles an hour. Start, stop. That's 72. So that motor's gonna move out of the way. There's another one right here. Check this out. This guy is boogieing along. This is a 65. You can see all the traffic up ahead. He's putting himself in these situations. This isn't NASCAR. You don't fight for position. This hill, chances are he may just lose some road speed. He's still over the speed limit though, you know, he's doing better than that. 71 or so, again slowing. We'll come up here and get some information. I think you get the idea. This driver's put himself and others in harm's way by closing up that following distance. All the room that he did have, there he goes again, right here in a less than one. This is like the fourth or fifth one we have seen. You get the idea, I guess.